81. A Race to Encompass the Earth. There is no other method of achieving spiritual progress except through devotion to a guru. Without devotion to a guru, all other actions or religious practices are fruitless. Philosophy of the Masters. Lord Shiva had two sons, Kartik and Ganesh. Once, Ganesh asked his father, "Who will you appoint as your successor?" "The one who can travel around the earth and return to me first," Lord Shiva replied. Ganesh decided to travel on the back of a mouse, while Kartik chose for himself a peacock. Kartik wasted no time, but set off at once on his journey around the earth, perched on his peacock. Ganesh, on the other hand, considering Shiva to be the omnipresent Lord, the universe himself, went around him once, touching Shiva's feet in respect. Lord Shiva thereupon gave him everything. Today, Ganesh is worshipped all over India, and Kartik has slipped into oblivion.